I've been there before. Nothing stays the same. The silence was broken. It's just another day. It's just another day.
Dreams are created to empower.
Dreams are called dreams.
To empower us, to give us a goal that we can aim for and strive for. But not everyone has the chance to make it come true. Some adapt to the way their lives are and become complacent with what they have. Others decide to give up because the road to what they want has gotten harder and harder.
had a dream.
Of Tomania, the conqueror of Austerlitz, the future emperor.
The world.
Too much.
think too much.
You need too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness, gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes them a fortune and imprisons innocent people. For those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the particle of greed. The bitterness of men fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish.
Grasping for tender moments, I hold on to the delicate keepsake.
Thank you. precious, and we need to learn to use it wisely rather than waste it. After all, the past determines who we are. And somehow, I was part of that.
Behind the silence, I hear such a song, feeling the waves of sonic vibration, the charm to liquid love emanations.
So noch niemand war. Und du bist groß und hast dich prima entwickelt. Es war toll, das mit anzusehen. Jeder Tag war ein besonderes Geschenk. Die Zeit verging und plötzlich warst du ein Mann. Du musstest dich der Welt stellen, das hast du getan. Aber irgendwo unterwegs hast du dich verändert. Ich will dir jetzt was sagen, was du schon längst weißt. Die Welt besteht nicht nur aus Sonnenschein und Regen. Sie ist oft ein gemeiner und hässlicher Ort. Und es ist mir egal, wie stark du bist. Sie wird dich in die Knie zwingen und dich zermalmen, wenn du es zulässt. Du und ich und auch sonst keiner kann so hart zuschlagen wie das Leben. Aber der Punkt ist nicht der, wie hart einer zuschlagen kann. Es zählt bloß, wie viele Schläge er einstecken kann. Und ob er trotzdem weitermacht. Wie viel man einstecken kann und trotzdem weitermacht. Nur so gewinnt man.
Ich werde dich immer lieben, egal was. Egal was passiert. Du bist mein Sohn und du bist mein Gott.
Thank you.
Quiver.